the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. Talk about family when family's all that we got.
You know, it's just a beautiful thing, seeing as, you know, I started about 15 years ago in Too Fast, Too Furious, and before most movies were shot, obviously, in Hollywood, and that particular one was in Miami, and just what has happened in Atlanta, like, over the past 5 years is nothing, it's like nothing I've ever seen.
Everyone's journey is I didn't train traditionally, I didn't go to drama school, I guess I sort of did it for a hobby that I really enjoyed, and then actually I started making a career out of it, which was like amazing.
I mailed it to a friend in Abu Dhabi.
That's pretty easy. That other team would have tortured you for that information.
She's definitely trying to replace me in the movie. You see how it's another tech person. They think they slick around here. They slowly slide in so that they can somehow kill me in the next movie.
Tech guy. Offended by the hacker remark, actually. Alpha. Joker.
Wrong. Double alpha. Man candy. You know what I'm saying?
Man, sit your candy ass down. I'm just proud to be in the pen, to be from Atlanta, to be representing here. That is why I fight so hard, because I want to represent this city the best way that I possibly can.
Your way and the vibe is feeling strong, and what's small turn to a friendship, a friendship turn to a bond.